Hello children, welcome to EVS class. In the last video, we started with the topic water transport and you have learnt about few water transport in that video. Today we will continue with the same topic water transport and we will learn few more water transport in detail. Let's see.
This is a ferry boat. It carries passengers over a short distance as a regular service. Some ferry boats carry vehicles too. This is a fishing boat. It is used by a fisherman to catch fish for food. This is a cruise ship. It is a large ship that carries people on a long journey for pleasure. Inside a cruise ship, you will find a cinema hall, restaurant, shops, game center, gym, etc. This is a motorboat. It is powered by an engine and it is used for racing.
Now, let's learn conversation sentences on water transport.
Vehicles that sail on water are known as water transport. Boat, ship, yacht are a few means of water transport. Ships help us in carrying goods from one place to another.
It's time for home fun activity. This is your Little Thinker EVS book. Open page number 2525. On this page, you are going to see pictures of different transport that you see around you. So children, these pictures you are going to cut from the newspapers or magazines and then paste them here. Enjoy your activity.
So children, did you enjoy the topic transport? We have learnt about two transport, land transport and water transport. Keep revising them. Bye. See you in the next class.